Hey trainers, Sam here, bringing you episode 62 with the Lucario gameplay. This is one of the few times I get to play Lucario in ranked, so I had to try it out. Lucario is still one of the notorious kings of the top lane. My moves for this game is extreme speed and bone rush. Held items I took a more cheesier route with attack weight, score shield, and scope lens. And for my battle item, I took full heal. So hope you guys enjoy this Lucario game. If you guys haven't already, subscribe to my channel, smash that like button, and hit that bell icon to get notified when these videos will be up.
Needs to practice.
Yeah, practice makes perfect. That, you know that saying?
But the thing is, like, I think there's like a limit to how good you could be.
It's crazy as that sounds. Like, there's a genetic diff. But yeah, I think you could. I think every high elo team needs to practice. God damn, this was so. But yeah, there's still like only a limitation to how good you could be, even if you practice all day, every day. Alright, see ya, bro. I'm gonna try extreme speed this game. I actually don't really play Lucario. But it's really fun. I love playing Lucario. Wow, that does a lot of damage. What are they doing? Oh, wow, snap back. just go bottom.
That's probably my last game, guys. Who got MVP? I probably didn't. Well, it's probably because I scored.